Namaskar, welcome to another video of Riyaz Time with Taal Magic. In this video, we will practice the Rupak Taal, which is a 7 Matra Taal. The rules of practice are the same as last time. Once we get started, there is no stopping for the full 5 minutes. If you haven't watched the previous video, you can always watch that after you're done practicing this one. Like always, it is great to start any good work by remembering your guru, so we will do that now. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om. All right, so what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Thank you. All right, so that was an invigorating Riyaz session of Rupak Taal for a full 5 minutes. I think that's enough for the absolute beginners who are playing tabla for the first time. During these 5 minutes, you may feel a little discomfort, you might feel slight pain or tightness in your hands. That's okay. Slowly, as you grow, as you develop strength in your fingers, these sensations will go away and you will be able to play a lot more comfortably and a lot more fluently. Right now, your only focus needs to be that you play in the correct tempo. You just imitate what's going on the screen, match the speed, and you should be okay. Happy practicing. I hope you enjoyed this session. Very soon, I'll come out with another video for one more taal. And hope to see you soon. Thank you.